Moscow, awaken the shipment. Oh, we never got it in Moscow. Then again, we wouldn't really need the part for the, like, the filter warning and stuff, but it looks cool. I'm not sure Altium can take it anymore, bloody hell. Look at this. Don't draw the textures though. Dude, if any of these bodies move, man. Oh. Oh, sorry, dude. Yeah, I didn't need to see that. This is gonna be a ghost or something spooky. Yeah, there it is. Tomb, no time, no time, I swear. Son of a bitch. He hit me right... Come on, man. He hit me right on the edge. Where did it save? Oh, right, as I came through. We'll go ahead and save here. Yeah, let's go, let's go. My guy freaking backhanded me. Hello, buddy. Hey, baby girl. Can't believe he hit me right on the edge of his freaking hand. So, same as before, but the question is, where do I go now? Like, I genuinely don't know. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. I got spooked. I got scared. My body got scared. Fuck. Deep breaths. I need to save just after this cutscene. Fuck. Can't believe I got so spooked. It came out of nowhere, man. I don't know what triggers them. It's obviously sound triggers them. Can we cuddle up? Bro, why need we cuddle right now, man? Just come sit on my lap, and then I'll get so spooked that you'll, like, jump out of my lap. Like, Scooby-Doo style. I keep walking on broken glass and stuff, man. I'm just going to save here. Bro, anyone who wants to stream after the thing, we'll just cut it, bro. I don't know if that was a good save or a bad save, but we'll have to make do. They're blind, but they can smell me. What if I just do that? What if I set them on fire? Post-stream cuddle? Better than that after piss kiss? Hell yeah. Cause they can smell me as well. What the fuck? How am I supposed to deal with that? I hear you when you walk on glass, okay. Oh, Jesus! How do I avoid walking on the glass? There's glass everywhere in this building. So they can't touch me while I'm in a cutscene, by the way. Holy fucking shit. I had to go completely silent in real life as well, though. Holy crap, that was terrifying. That was genuinely fucking terrifying. I can breathe for a second now. The whole time I was holding my entire breath, man. I was not breathing. Bloody hell. Second. That was tense. Oh my god. I'm gonna clip that. Holy fuck.